Now Glenn Johnson had possession. He knocked the ball into Raheem Sterling and then seemed to run beyond him a little bit. Steven Gerrard also a little bit further forward. Once they get the chance to counter, then they're running straight at the central defenders. It's a good run for Martin Olsen outside. Renegi, now he's just got to find the right pass. Good run from Ibrahimovic. Gets a little bit of good fortune, but that's a really smart finish. It's just a stab for Topo right into the roof of the net.